So this is a faster way of duping in Kotor 1, full inventory duping. You can see I already have 5 items and 10 blasters and 10 clothing. It's just to make it more apparent. I'm gonna add party members here, so you see that it does not duplicate. It's not active currently. And it was Karf and Yuani, so you can just walk back in here. Just to show that it's not a lingering effect. So we're gonna go right here. We're gonna press. Oh, fuck off, Basla. We're gonna go right here. You don't need to save, you can press. You just press on Gags map, press U, and go where the fuck you want. Like, this is how simple it is. Oh, oops. So I just went to Kashyyyk. Like when I had a galaxy map up, I pressed U, which is for me this menu. But it's not dupe, right? Oh well. It is now. That's how easy it is to dupe, and this is faster than going back and forth. Like entering and leaving the Ebon Hawk. You can just do this whenever. Forever.